pulling on a little bit of this gasket. This oil return is over here.
Pull around this piece here. So I'm going to do the whole bottom piece. If I can get it to come out. Anyway, I'm going to do all this. I'll show you in a second. Alright, we got a bunch of silicone on there. We can drop it down on there. And here we go. When you do this, use a little bit of oil and a cap. Dab a little bit on your finger and just do the inside of your cylinder where your piston is going to first hit. Get that nice and good. Actually, I don't need all this gasket stuff all over the rest of this. Alright. You'll have to guide your chain through here. Make sure your cylinder is best as top dead center as you can. Oh yeah, we didn't really go over the piston rings, but when you put your piston rings back on, you want to put your gaps away from each other. Watch your muffler. You're definitely getting the gasket all over the place. They can have it. You can actually use a string tied to this and pull it through. You wouldn't be making this tremendous mess that I am. Alright, we'll push her on down. And if we're good enough, we can pull this timing chain and get our top dead center. Or we can spin the wheel. Which is probably not spin the wheel. Top dead center. Should be it. Yep. Alright. There's top dead center. Now we're going to do the head. I got to copper coat the gasket first. Alright, I'm going to copper coat our gasket here, clean it off really well, spray it all real good like that, set up and get tacky just for a few seconds. Chain tensioner in. The bottom one also goes in. It goes like this, I believe. Let's see. Okay. Got that in there. Got that in there. Let's wipe our hands off. Make sure you put it on the right way. Be this way. Get it on your four pegs first. And then you can manipulate your chain over it. Try not to get it your copper coat oiling. Hang that down. Get your cylinder head. Wipe it off one more time. That notch will be right here pointing towards your engine for top dead center.
don't have to worry about that right now, but it's nice to know. Try not to mar up your head. Push your intake boot out of the way. Alright. Grab the timing chain. Point in time you put that 8mm bolt in there, it started holding. You want to do your brass on top. We can set the timing here in a minute. Let's get that seal on top of that head going. Get that gasket stuff to set. Looks like it's squished out all the way around. Tighten the head down, do a little bit at a time. And go crisscross. Just first start getting them snug, then go back and do them again. The easiest way to do that, I would imagine. So, here's our timing gear. Alright, let's see if we can get our gear on there. This is always a good time. On here, top dead center is this line here. Wants to mark up with here. Our chain should be at right at top dead center. Just get it on there without moving it a lot. I'll be alright. Should be at top dead center there. Now my cam has moved a little bit. Exactly where I'm at. I might be past top dead center.
Boy, I'm going to check this. I'm going to put a little poker into the spark plug deal and rotate the cylinder back tire. Find out where we're at. Let's go slow. Okay, so that's exhaust. That's top dead center. So I'm a little one length too far. Looks like. Alright, got that in place. This our chain tensioner holds on to. Goes in here. Screw part goes to this side. Put a cap on. That back on. I'll have to loosen that other one up. Felt pretty tight. Okay. Tighten that up, put the lid on. Alright. I just like to smack these really hard. It'll get them on there nice and tight. If you had a rubber hammer, that would work really good too. Remember, you're screwing this piece into aluminum, so you just want it nice and tight. It ain't like there's a whole bunch of pressure behind that, so don't tear it up. It's got a rubber seal on it. Make sure it's good and clean. This piece obviously only goes on one way. At least my first try was the wrong.
into. Just one little baby tap. Good.
Probably don't even need to. That's it. Top end's done.